I enjoy about my job that we shape a future-proof software development environment for power electronics. Hi, my name is Benjamin and I'm the software systems architect of the Power Electronics Agile Release Train. In the power electronics art, we have several different kinds of software developers. We have function and concept engineers, motor control engineers, embedded software engineers, software testing engineers, software safety engineers, and much more. And in my opinion, exactly that is the key to success. We develop more efficient control algorithms. We get more range out of the battery. And I think this will reduce the range anxiety. We are still growing, building up our development processes, our tool chains, doing agile transformation, as well as bringing our inverter software to a maturity level of series production. This is our Hillbox. It's normally connected to a so-called hardware-in-the-loop simulator, simulating the outside world to this ECU. So the ECU is on the test bench in the lab, but thinks it's driving in the car. This is not the only hands-on hardware that we have. We also collaborate in commissionings of electric vehicles and e-drive test benches. So this is always very satisfying to see the fruits of our labor getting reaped. For applying to a job in our department, I think you need the right mindset and you also need the flexibility for everything being built up at the same time now.